I think we've known this about this issue for years. People want to put anyone or any bill into a category on it. It just doesn't work that well. And for me, it comes down to an issue of respect, respecting both sides on this. I came from a place where people were predominantly pro-life, and they were good, hardworking Kansans that were well-meant and deserved the respect of their legislator. And as a statewide candidate, you have to respect everybody. But it has been challenging. But I think it's one of the things I want to push as a candidate. If we want our government to function better, we have to be more open to candidates that defy labels. Simply having a candidate that checks all the boxes is no good for either side. I don't think they'll accuse me of decking it because I'm not running away from my past votes. Right. I'm not disavowing anything that I've done in the past. Yeah. It is what it is, and I'm owning it, and that's fine.
Stand by all those votes, proud of all those votes.
There's 7.5 years there of legislative history on a range of issues, not just that one.